New developments this morning. Colorado lawmakers are joining the chorus of complaints about long lines at security checkpoints at Denver International Airport.
Fox 31's Courtney Fromm joins us live from the airport with more on why the complaints are now causing a bigger problem, Courtney.
Good morning to you both. I think it's just a trickle-down effect of maybe a lot of people complaining about it, and then also we see those videos and stuff of the lines when they wrap all the way around to baggage claim and beyond. Now this morning, it's Tuesday. It's not usually a busy travel day, but you can see there's not really a line, but they've got all 12, it looks about a dozen security areas to go through this morning, all open, so things are kind of flowing through. But we do know in recent years, DIA has become the third busiest airport in the country, and it's just expected to get busier. Now, almost every Colorado Congress member and both senators are now pushing TSA to do something about the wait times. They want people to get through faster, make it easier. Now, the delegation says a meeting is planned to talk about the issues. We don't have a date yet when that meeting will happen, but in June alone, just to give everyone an idea, 6.7 million passengers went through DIA. Now a record total of 78 million people are expected to go through DIA this year.
The number of TSA staff at the airport is less than it was in 2019, and that is despite the fact that the number of passengers in Denver has grown to a point where we are now the third busiest airport in the country.
Stressful, especially if you're like running late or traffic to the airport was bad, and the stress of that, and then you're standing in line and trying to distract yourself on your phone, but your battery is dying before the trip. It's tough for sure.
Now TSA, they wouldn't comment yet this morning, but DIA tells us while passenger numbers are up, the number of TSA agents is currently down. Now coming up in the next hour, we're going to talk about a new security checkpoint that is coming into the airport and is expected to open sometime next year. And then another thing to keep in mind when you're coming out to DIA, just Google on your phone DIA wait lines before you come here so you have an idea of how long it's going to take for you to get through. Live at DIA, Courtney Fromm, Fox 31.
It's been a slow morning out there too. I mean, that security line has been clear every time we come out to you. I'm surprised to see that, although I guess it's Tuesday, right?
I mean, Tuesday morning, the time to fly. Thanks, Courtney.